Hey everybody, I'm FlamingFlarez, and welcome to Chantelise, a Tale of Two Sisters demo. I don't know what I'm saying now. This is the next game we're doing for Blinded Embers. So, I have my gamepad set up with this. Let's see here. Kind of want to turn the music down a bit, turn sound effects down fast, and that should be good. Alright, let's start a new game. This demo is on Steam, and Japanese voice acting. Japanese voice acting with English subtitles. This is very interesting.
そんなおとぎ話をよく聞かされたっけ。5年前の月の赤い夜、私たちは外にいた。まるで何かに誘われるように、外を歩いていた。そんなに歩いていないはずなのに、周りは知らない景色だった。不安で泣きそうな私を、姉さんはずっと励ましてくれた。 ふと前を見ると、赤い月に照らされて誰かが立っていた。誰なのか確かめようとして目を凝らすと、月の光はそれを遮るかのように、より強く輝き出した。 気がつくと、私たちはいつも遊んでいる見知った森の中にいた。エリーゼ!エリーゼ!私を呼ぶ姉さんの声がする。私は恋のする方を見た。そこには心配している姉さんがいるはずだった。 透明で光る羽、小さな体、可愛らしいフェアリーがそこにいた。これが魔女の呪いなのかな。So
the tale of two sisters. So begins the tale of two sisters. Look at this old school 3D-ness. Oh wow, really old school. So very tired. Come on, Chante. Not again. We've only been walking for half a day. I totally just skipped text. Give me a bitty break here, Elise. And no, that ain't a height joke either. Once we cross these fields, we should reach a town, I think. Just a bit further. I know you can do it. Man, is that any way to be talking to your older sister? Wait a second. Don't go down my hood. Hey, why not? This is comfy. Ain't like I'm heavy, either. But cleaning out the dust you leave behind takes forever. What the... Is that my super potent fairy dust just sparkly dandruff to you? Come here, Elise. My feet and your shins have a date to go on. Shh. Huh? What's up? I think I just heard a woman scream. Did you? Oh no. I think I need help. That's the scream. Yeah, that's the sound of mortal terror. All right. We should go see what's going on. Hey, it's been a while since we got into a fight, huh? You remember how to fight, right? I know we're in a hurry, but let's do a quick recap. Okay, first off, press button 1 to swing your sword. Keyboard Z. Yeah. Right, now press button 2 to jump. Keyboard X. Alright, this is, pretty easy. I like this. This is cool. Really cool. Now which button did I... There we go. Since using the gamepad, you can also swing the camera using the shoulder buttons or the right-hand joystick. Jump step. Alright, so this is pretty simple. I like. Oh, hi there. Hey, are you okay? Yes, thank you. That was a bit of a pickle. Yeah, hope you're grateful, since we busted our rumps to save you. Chante. Oh, well, how about a dinner at my place, then? What? No, we couldn't possibly. Really, it's fine. I'd love the company, to be honest. You heard the lady, it's perfectly fine. So let's go, miss. I'm Aria. Era. I know how to read. Nice to meet you. Cool, well, I'm Shantae, and this is my baby sister, Elise. Pleasure to meet you, Miss Era. Let's introducing more eating. Oh yeah, we didn't use any magic in the fight, did we? If you don't grab magic stones... First, you need to grab that stone, get close, and hit the attack button. That's it. Press button 3. Fire! Whoa. Use multiple stones at once. Nice. Hold the button down too long and the spell will cancel, though. Okay. Nice. That was cool. Alright, so... This isn't too difficult. Okay, what's that over there? That must be where we came from. So, jump. Yeah. Oh, cool, we can do a jump attack. Alright. Ooh. Let's try this on for size. Water magic, I like. We can run through water, that's cool. This is a nice combination of, 2D graphics with 3D graphics. Kind of makes me think of Nintendo 64, Better. It's better. Alright, so... Grab that, and grab that. There's another one over here. So... That was cool. I will admit, that was pretty cool. So, where am I going? I don't even know. Where the heck am I going? Let's figure this out, shall we? Aha! Oh, that was cool. What's over here? Can't go over there. So let's lock on... Wata! Okay. And... That's pretty sweet. Ooh, pretty. Aha, okay. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Option. Wrong button. Cannot save here. Oh no. Alright, so stats. You know, all the standard RPG stuff. That's cool. So, let's go up this way. I seriously have no idea where we're supposed to be going. I'm just gonna jump. Jumping is fun. Whee! Guess we're not supposed to go over here. Here you go. Go up here. What's up here? Oh my god! Die! 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 They aren't harmed. Zero damage. Look at the zero damageness. Can I charge up? No. Okay. My phone is... Oh, my battery's dead on my phone. Okay. That's what that was. Can I go this way? Oops. Didn't want to press that button. So, can I, like, not do anything else in this demo? This is what it's telling me. Because if so, this is kind of a buzzkill, you know? Grab that, grab that, grab... Die! Grab that. Huh. Well, obviously, this must be, like, where they're gonna leave me in this demo. Because, obviously, I would be able to do something. I don't know. But, you know. You know. I guess I could give this the first impressions rating. Characters, I'm gonna give them 5 out of 5, because, honestly, these characters, it seems like it's a good story behind these characters, you know? And, I mean, I always like the anime art style. So, you know, characters, 5 out of 5. Story elements, we didn't really get any story elements. So I'm gonna leave that out for this time. Graphics? Well, I don't remember the exact date, or like what year this game came out. I don't remember that off the top of my head. Flash it up on screen. But for that time period, these graphics, they look pretty sick, you know. I mean, the game is running 60 frames per second. And, I mean, it's not widescreen, but it is HD, technically. Even though HD is 720, but is 720p, which is 1280 by 720. I don't really care. It's like it's HD by height, not by width, though. Technical stuff. I don't care. Yeah, but graphics-wise, this game, it looks pretty awesome. I would enjoy to just play around in this world. Can I go in like first person? I don't think I can. Oh, hey, look at that. I can't turn the camera that way. Okay. And I can move around with the... Okay, that's cool. I was already messing around in here. What do we got? Anything? No. That's cool. So let's see. So far we have, okay. And then utter badassness, because I don't remember what... Oops. I don't remember what the other thing was that I rated on, in Ratchet. And I don't want to look it up right now. We're just going to say utter badassness. This game looks pretty badass, so I'm just going to give it 5 out of 5 and call it a badass game. So let's go with that! A+. Again. Yes. I'm having fun, okay? This game is a lot of fun. Just running around here, destroying stuff. And I already killed, like, everything here, so there's nothing really I can do. This is pretty fun. So, yeah. So, next time on Blinded Embers, we're gonna play another game. So, until then, I'm FlamingFlarez. signing out, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Doses.